Hello children. So I am back with one more fun activity for all of you. And do you know what is the name of this activity? It is circle hunt. Okay, for this activity you need a sheet of paper like this, and if you don't have a paper like this, it's fine. You can take any old paper or newspaper, or you can take any cardboard from any old carton also. Okay, and you need one crayon. So as you can see, I've already drawn few shapes on this sheet. So for this, I've taken the help of this bangle to draw the circle shapes, and I've taken the help of this box to draw the square shapes. So in this activity, we have to hunt the circles. That means we have to find the circles, and after finding them, we have to color them. Okay, so let's start with the activity. Okay. So tell me children, is this a circle? No? Yes, it is not a circle, so we will not color it. Tell me, is this a circle? Yes, it is a circle, so we will color this. Okay? You have to color it properly everywhere. And you have to make sure that the color doesn't come out of the circle. Okay? Like this. And now tell me, is this a circle? No, that's not a circle, so we will leave it. Okay? And now tell me, is this a circle? Yes, it is a circle, so we will color it. Okay? Okay, so now as you can see, we have colored all the circles on this sheet, and that means our circle hunt is complete. Okay, so do this activity at home and I'm sure you're going to enjoy it a lot. With this, it's time to say bye. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.